Friends, today there is global optimism towards India. This is because India offers a perfect combination of openness, opportunities, and options. Let me elaborate. India celebrates openness in people and in governance. Open minds make open markets. Open markets lead to greater prosperity. These are principles on which both India and the USA agree. Friends, during the last 6 years, we have made many efforts to make our economy more open and reform-oriented. Reforms have ensured increased competitiveness, enhanced transparency, expand digitization, greater innovation, and more policy stability.